What's your skin type? It's simple. You get some blotting paper or some tissue paper, and then you're gonna dab on different areas of your skin while you pay attention at just how much oil is picked up by the blotting paper in different areas. If you notice that you're picking up a lot of oil, especially in your T-zone, which is the area of your forehead, in the middle of your face, and in almost every area of your skin, that means you have oily skin. If you notice that the blotting paper is coming out pretty much dry in every single area, it means you have dry skin. And then if you notice that most of the oil is stuck in the T-zone area, but other sides of your face have no oil and more dry, it means you have combination skin.